talk backwards. See my shoe? Can you see that? Mm-hmm. Now it's going to squish you flat.
Please, oh please, do not squish me. Change your mind and let me be. I'm on my way with a crumb of pie. Please, oh please, don't make me die.
Everyone knows that ants can't feel. You're so tiny, you don't look real. I'm so big and you're so small. I don't think it hurt at all.
But you are a giant, and giants can't know how it feels to be an ant. Come down close. I think you'll see that you are very much like me.
Are you crazy? Me like you? I have a home and a family too. You'll just suspect that runs around. No one would care if my foot came down.
Oh, big friend, you are so wrong. My next makes me weak, 'cause I am strong. I dig our nest and feed baby ants too. I must not die beneath your shoe.
But my mom says the ants are rude. They carry awful picnic food. They steal all chips and bread crumbs too. It's good if I squish a crook like you.
Hey, I'm not a crook. Can't read my lips. Sometimes ants need crumbs and chips. One little chip can't feed my town. So please don't make your shoe come down.
For all my friends squish ants each day, squishing ants is a game we play. They're looking at me, they're listening too. They all say I should squish you.
I can't see you're big and strong. Decide for yourself what's right and wrong. If you were me and I were you, what would you want me to do?
Should the ant get squished? Should the ant go free? It's up to the kid, not up to me. I'll leave the kid with the razor shoe. What do you think the bear should do?